solid dome. In this video, I am explaining about dome command. First, keep the workspace in 3D modeling and select a dome in solid in the toolbar or enter dome in the command bar. Specify the center of the dome and enter the diameter of the dome. Or select a dome and specify the center of the dome and enter the value of radius. Then you can see the dome created on the interface.